What's up, everybody? My name is Wiltopia, and welcome back to Kona. We are now at Lemov's garage, the thing with a strange music, which is pretty interesting. So I didn't check out anything in here. I was just went in here to warm myself up and get a safe point. So I'm pretty sure we're getting close to our first encounter with a beast. We already saw it freezing someone. So let's see what we've got here. Fall up Roswell, on a complaint.
Right. At Hemipek, same story. Large deserts conducive to extravagant follies.
Roswell, oh, you are comparing Lake Atamepec to Roswell. Are you kidding me? Dear Mr. Lamar, following up on your complaint, I'm afraid that the police cannot support your claim alleging the sudden appearance of a man who came from outer space on your village's territory. Manifestly, what happened at Roswell, New Mexico, left a deep impression on you, and we would urge you to consult with a physician as soon as possible. Regarding future potential complaints, let it be known that the judicial district of Abitibi does not believe in little green men. Regards, Pierre Valjean, Clark Zutre de Quebec. I'm a douchebag and you are crazy. So yeah, is that a tinfoil hat?
Weird stuff. Kind of a crossing between a colander and a hairdryer. What was it for? To play telepath? To protect against nuclear waves?
Well, maybe something of both. That guy...
Carl deducted this was a map of the area. Yep. Were those pins pointing to places of interest?
Probably. That's interesting. Maybe those pins are here to show me something. There's something at the south. I'm going to visit that place as well. Also, I think I didn't went there, but I saw the way I was supposed to went. So this was at the general store. I think that was the place where I found Gilles Lachance frozen in ice. This suspension has way too many parts. Taking a puzzle apart is easy, but putting it back together is another story. I patched everything up but the tracks. I left them close by. Ski, don't drink and work. Don't drink and work. Don't drink and work. I'm misplacing parts of the engine. Rejean came to help me work on the machine yesterday afternoon. For the most part, he helped me chuck my bottles down to the last drop. I think we tried to ski or something. Bad idea. I still haven't found the one ski we lost in the process. Oh well, I did. It was here. So what exactly is going on here?
The man has a passion for intergalactic things. Back then, people were obviously scared of the Russian atomic bomb. But an invasion by extraterrestrials was a legit fear as well.
Seems was like it?
The mechanic had made his choice.
Absolutely legit. When one isn't enough, why not buy eight? Yep. That's a good question. This place is so strange.
These scribblings were undoubtedly the mark of a tormented mind. Something wasn't right in the poor mechanic's head.
Oh well, you should have seen my working place after a hard work, after a hard day of studying. It looks even worse. Do you think I have a tormented mind? Maybe I have. No, everything makes sense. Oh, another hammer. I already got one, but hey, why not? Why not pick one more than one with me? Okay, nothing in here. Apparently the Morph is a rock collector. Apparently. He has a lot of rocks here. So, is there anything else I didn't look at right now? Probably. Whoa. Ah! Spaceship blueprint. Blueprints for
if
weird
some
space.
Some daring person could manage to get their hands on the missing parts. Carl was willing to bet that the craft would have taken flight.
Really? Because I wouldn't. Cheap wine doesn't taste better even if it changes in color and size. Yep. That's pretty damn true. Stealing road signs is prohibited by law. And he still did? I don't see a road. Ah, there. Ah, sorry. So yeah. That is one messy, strange place. That guy obviously has a fear of extraterrestrials. But the music is cool. I enjoy that, actually. I really do. So let's check out everything out here. What the fuck? That guy is so strange. And that has to be the most fun part in the game.
Following the plan, Carl was led to believe that the snowmobile's parts had to be scattered about in the vicinity.
Oh, it's maybe snowmobile track. So maybe if I do complete it, I have a snowmobile to ride on. No, that would be... Oh, I found one ski. That would be awesome. That would be really, really awesome. But right now, I don't have a plan where to find that stuff. Not yet, but I'm looking out for it. Man, that is so strange. And yet, to some extent, really, really, really interesting. It's fascinating. That whole place is fascinating. So, I need another ski. I need to find that. And the bench, of course. From the snowmobile. So, I found the bench. That's great.
Carl hadn't lived up to his good finder reputation. He still hadn't found any of the wealth contained in Lamotte's lands.
Yeah, I'm still going. Don't you worry. I was just looking at something. Oh, I'm alone. That's unnecessary at this time. Yeah, I gotta admit, that is pretty damn true. So, yeah. Let's place the bench. So, I'm now... Oh, light and tan. Huh? But I found the headlight, didn't I? Did the game kinda skip that? Okay, let's check out the garage one more time. There was some interesting stuff in here. So, yeah. Oh, just need duct tape for that. Ah, I think I did store it into my car. Okay. Gotta make my way to the car. Ah, it's so dark in here. Maybe I missed something somewhere. Doesn't seem like. I'm still wondering how to get up there. Still don't know that yet. Homemade flying saucer. Life never ceases to amaze me. Maybe. If I activate that thing, that it will somehow crush this place and pull down the bucket and show me what I've been missing. My hair is annoying me. Okay, so let's check out back to my car. I think I did store the stuff in there. Hey, open up. Ah, there we go. So yeah, let's see what I start here. Withdraw. So I need duct tape. One at least. No, I'm still missing the light bulb. It's not here. Not at all. Okay, at least I've got the duct tape. So let's go back and enjoy the music. But first of all, let's activate that thingy here. Okay, repair the spaceship. Well, there we go. So what is it doing now? Okay, it's doing something. Oh shit, oh shit.
It was an indisputable fact that machines like this entailed a level of intellectual finesse that Carl was lacking.
So what now? So why exactly did I fix that thing now? Okay, there is some smoke, yes. And now? It doesn't help me at all. Nothing happened. It did literally nothing. Let's see if I got something in my inventory. Handlebars, snowball, I see. Okay, that's great. But I'm pretty damn sure I did collect a light bulb. Oh well, let's get something back here. My sanity and everything else seems to decay slowly. I was so sure that I collected it right from here. I'm still wondering what exactly that did. Didn't do a lot, obviously. So there's the hole. Now let's check out the back of this building. I didn't do that yet. Man, that thing is so... The whole place is massive. It is really hard to discover everything that is here. Carl is able to jump to some extent. Maybe I can use that somehow. Jump up somewhere. Still missing a ski for the snowmobile and the headlight, but which I just can't find currently. Oh, there's so much. There's so much in here.
It was so cold. Already, yeah. Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
I'm warming up, don't you worry. Just a little bit. Is there something else here? No? Nothing? Maybe he threw that light bulb into the bucket at the top. That could be something. But even then I'm still missing the ski, I will try something out. Maybe I can jump onto that roof somehow. Not like that, of course. That would be stupid. Yep. Nope. Doesn't work. Not at all. So this was the place the beast came from. Wolf tracks again. Nah, that is not exactly what I'm looking for at the moment. Currently I'm looking for... Oh, maybe they lead me to some interesting place. How on earth? No, I need to find the ski. I need to find a way to get to that light bulb to actually craft myself a snowmobile, because I really want that. That seems to be nice, especially when I'm considering to go out. There's nothing here that's left. Oh, that is of course a view onto the lake again. Give me a second, I will... Ah, wait, look at that! That is a way to the top. Whoa, maybe... Oh, I made it to the top somehow. But that doesn't... Oh, I can build a bridge! So that is great, look at that! Okay. So now that we've got that going, crazy thought, I saw
Carl
something
had
in the woods.
No idea how to interpret a message like that. On the surface, it seemed like he had one half too many of this puzzle. Enough to know and take this testimony as gospel. The entire thing, being some punishment for a murder committed by Hamilton, seemed like an outlandish theory. Carl was doubtful.
Okay, so now let's look what that crazy man wrote in the documents. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Crazy thought. I saw something
Carl
in the woods.
Had no idea how to interpret.
Are you kidding me?
A message like that. On the surface, it seemed like he had one half too many of this puzzle. enough to know he shouldn't take this testimony as gospel. The entire thing, being some punishment for a murder committed by Hamilton, seemed like an outlandish theory. Carl was doubtful.
Okay, now let's go. In the woods, on the Sunday of October 6, 1970, no man should ever see. The aliens are here. They are roaming in our woods. They will invade us all from here down to southern Mexico. They are massive, twice as tall as a man. They are half man, half caribou, half wolf. I am sure the fact that I saw them means they broke their military code. They are after me. If you're reading this, it's too late. I have already been taken to the planet Elohim to be experimented upon in a lab. They are punishing me for not doing anything when I witnessed that murder yesterday, when I saw William Hamilton kill someone. Farewell. Well, yeah, sure. You are on another planet now. That sounds about right. Absolutely. Man, that guy was absolutely out of his mind. That's for sure. So I'm still missing way too much. I still don't know where that headlight was. Where that headlight gone? I'm so damn sure I looted it from here. Out of that here. So where is it now? How is it? How can it be gone?
To all appearances, Carl concluded, the owner of the place had moved more essentials from his house inside the garage. Peculiar man indeed.
I don't get it right now. I really don't get it. Let's check out the cars. Maybe I can borrow a headlight somewhere from you. Oh, there's the other ski. That's cool. Yeah, that's great. Still missing the headlight. First of all,
Carl wondered how long he would have to endure this skin-stinging cold.
So, just a bit more. Just the light and everything is fine. But I gotta find it. I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to warm up now, for now. Because that is stupid. That is stupefying. Or did I'm so damn sure that I did. How can that thing be gone? I don't really get it. Yeah, come on here. I'm full again on everything, that's great. No, I don't have it here. I was pretty damn sure I stored it in the truck at least, but... Oh, more Polaroids. That's great, that's something I need. Nothing. Here, nothing is here. I don't really understand what I'm supposed to do now. It's at least my warmth back. Yep, it's back at the top again. So let's get out again. But I still haven't managed to create a bit of caribou. So that is something I will have to do as well. Nothing makes sense anymore. Nothing at all. So, I don't know. I'm currently really a bit frustrated about that.
Well, this truck's not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Where were the amputated parts? Carl grinned as he pictured a Frankenstein-esque car lying around somewhere made of parts from a dozen different vehicles.
Yeah, that would be funny, wouldn't it? Duct tape. Okay. That's great. Why am I playing the mechanic now? I don't want to do that, actually. So anything here? I didn't really check out this part here. So maybe there's something that I missed. Somewhere. No, not at all. Great. So yeah, I did check it out. And I did get the headlight from here. But it's gone. I don't know why, but it's gone. And that is... I did load an earlier file, even it didn't really help. And I don't have the option to go any further back now. The earliest was here. Back when So yeah, I'm pretty devastated because I don't have an option to actually... Well, keep playing. Because the headlight is just gone. It is gone. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now, because there's nothing left to do. I can't finish the snowball mobile like that. And yeah, well, that sucks. That sucks badly. I'm sorry for that. I will have to kind of replay the whole thing in a fast way. I will do that over the weekend. And well, we'll continue on Monday at this spot. Exactly at this spot.
Hadn't found any.
Yeah, come on. Don't stop annoying me. We are going to continue at this spot. And well, yeah.
The wealth what else can I say? In Lamotte's lands.
I wish everybody a wonderful day. See you on Monday. Well, at Kona, I'm going to dish out other videos over the weekend. But until then, goodbye.